Hey, all my weekend evening maintenance sysadmins, we need to change that. You should be at home playing on the weekend. Anywho, I'm going to show you how you can easily execute scripts you've written, PowerShell scripts, batch files, etc., on a schedule so that you don't have to be present when they run. Let's go build a script that uninstalls, you know, AppX stuff. And so I've got the, here's my uninstall AppX script. It's written. We whitelisted a few things, and then we are going to uninstall anything that is not part of that whitelist. Okay. This is PowerShell. This has been written by Jordan. I'm not good at it, but I can actually do this. I build a new package. We're going to call this uninstall AppX, Windows AppX stuff. Step I'm going to choose, you can either do a command step. In this case, it's PowerShell. Let's do a PowerShell step, at which point I can either copy and paste everything, or I can insert a PowerShell script. This bad boy happens to be on my desktop. There it is. Give it an OK. And look, there it is. It's inserted that PowerShell script, so now I can execute that this evening, this weekend, right? There's my PowerShell script. I'm going to save that. And it's as easy as, let's just go and put a schedule on that. We're going to run this bad boy. We'll just call it uninstall AppX triggers. We're going to run this once. Let's run it this weekend. We'll run it Saturday. We'll run it Sunday, June 7th at 1 p.m. No one should be in. That's great. Targets. Let's send this to anybody who's got, and again, choosing targets is pretty easy. We'll just say, we'll send it to all computers. Easy enough. Boom. There's our package. Options, stop deploying once they succeed. I give it an okay. And seriously, it is going to run that quick and that easy. Or I can just go like this, deploy once, and send it to a machine I need to send it to right now. Allen Rails, add it, run it. There you go. It truly is that simple to run these. So, I'm Lex from PDQ.com. Thanks for watching.